She's coming.
Hey, I need an assistant. You're going to have to do this. Put the camera down.
Hold my feet up.
Your legs up again. I'm gonna have to get this because just hold with me now. Get in the front. There you go. Once she gets up there, lock the chair right there. Kathy, lock the chair. So these would come up here, locking into here. I'm not in love with these, but close enough for now. So we'd each have one on either side.
You want my legs back again?
No, your legs are fine. The other ones that I designed are much better than these.
Like Dave said, you actually need a header for the horse, mm-hmm. and then a couple people assisting, and then you have your driver.
Camera shot.
Candy has the able-bodied weapon being pulled.
Well, that is when we make our money.
Actually, Candy is controlling out. This whole wagon. She's
you know,
she's
a little bit rash. You get a wheelchair.
Once they're in here, deputy set out of line, and she'll start off driving. driving, then she's going to relax her lines and our client will take over that. See, this takes a lot of press time to get ready. So this needs to be practiced so we're not, everybody's not standing around.